Flogging myself to death for no particular reason.
Survivors, we mourned the old said this town is dying. It's dying just to be like me. He was finding everything in sight. When dead at the age of 23. See him down in his cafe. Head out one eye on the door, and the other eye on the light, on the wall. Then he gets so angry, we'd all laugh. If he were his friend, I'd be all alone. He wouldn't hurt us alone. Did he say, well, thank you.
This is, as you probably can imagine, the odds and outtakes of stuff that I've done over the years that nobody's really heard. And most people over here remember you as an old glam queen. So it must be very stressful for you, but hang in. I did an album in 91, 92, something like that. The last album I did with Mick Ronson before he died, and it was an album called Why You Why Order. The song's called Sons and Love.
Thank you.
jackets in the cops and chances in the bag. Me, I'm a rock and roll band. Got a box that's playing again, too. But those were different times. When all the poets started rules of words, and all the ladies rolled their eyes. Sweet Jane. And they both saving up all their money so that when they come home from work, sitting by the fire, listen to the radio play a little classical music for all you people. The march of the wooden soldier and you could hear Jack say, Sweet Jane.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is the event in the show that the band look forward to. The audience don't particularly look forward to.
The end.
What's that?
No, we are. No wheels.
Is this request? I can't hear you quite. I've got plugs.
No wheels.
What's he saying?
No wheels.
You're in these spots.
I don't want to be on that. Oh, relax, mate. That's gospel. Greatest music. Woo! I'll talk to you. I can't do it. Just 16. Just a mind. About the sweet extension.
Makes him sleep.
We want to sleep. Thank you.